We're always prepared for the worst when we get that phone call.
All the treatments will give us a chance to save that patient's life.